we have an important news update. According to Iranian state television, there are no indications of any survivors at the location where a helicopter transporting the president of Iran, Ebrahim Raisi, crashed. The incident occurred in a mountainous region in the northwest of Iran, while the president and other high-ranking officials were returning from an event near the Iranian-Azerbaijani border. Let's take a closer look at the details.